Very briefly, we say that everything was agreed upon by the two sides, and the wedding is going to take place on the 18th of Shabbat, which is in a few minutes.
Oh, you got the joke in the way! That was a smashing performance.
From now on, the husband towards the wife, okay? And you are accepting all these obligations and all these commitments. And in order to do that, we also do Kinenso, stand up in front of the Aldim and in front of everybody, and you hold this with me and lift it up with me, so we are doing it here now. You are accepting everything in the Ketubah, yes?
Yes.
Hazaku Baruch.